अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर व्लॉग विद अनदर डे। इट्स 9:30 AM राइट नाउ एंड आई एम हेडिंग आउट टू माय ऑफिस। इट्स अ सनी डे एंड अ ब्यूटीफुल डे।
How big brother? You're my big brother, huh?
I thought you're hiding something, some food in your bag. I'm very hungry. If I found anything in your bag, I'll eat it. I'm telling you. Actually, we both have same shift today, so that's why we are going together. Suhaib is my neighbor as well. He's living somewhere here in these buildings, and I live here in this building. So there's just road between us. Right. So let's drive and reach the office safely, because we have plenty of time. We still have 1 hour. We have to reach office by 10:30. So see you then. Assalamu alaikum. Haji, I'll drop you here on the bus stop. You can pay my fare in the office. Huh? You'll pay by credit card or cash?
Cash.
Assalamu alaikum. See you in the office.
Thank you.
Okay. I have dropped Suhaib on the bus stop because he need to catch the bus to reach office. And I'm gonna park my car in this area, and then I'll use scooty to reach office. And one more thing, I won't be speaking Hindi in this vlog. Let's see how it goes with English. And if I get good response with English language, I'll try to just make vlogs in English in future. I'll be parking my car if I get any space, and I don't think there's any space available. That seems full. Well, I'll take one round. I still have time. Alhamdulillah, I'm a little early today. So I'll take a round of this area. If I get a parking, that would be great. There's some pigeons on the road. See, I don't want to harm them. That's confirmed that there's no parking available in this area. There's one more car taking a round of the parking, and that is the reason I asked Suhaib to just take the bus, because suppose if I park my car very far from the office, how he walk? And it's quite hot outside. Now I'm going to another side of Dera. Okay, it's like maybe 2 and 3 kilometers away from here. I'll go there, I'll check the parking. This is the parking on Abra. Looks like this parking is also full. In P3, inshallah, I'll get the parking. And here we go, we get the parking on the entrance. Alhamdulillah. Alright guys, so finally I have parked my car in P3. As I mentioned earlier, I'll get it here definitely. Alhamdulillah, I got. And I have only 18 minutes left to reach office, since there's biometric attendance in my office, so I have to be on time. I cannot late. That's the scooty I'm gonna use to reach office on time. Because if I go by walk, the walking distance is like 25 minutes of walk. And now it's 10:15. I have 15 minutes left.
One extremely annoying shift later.
Assalamu alaikum, bhai ji. Good afternoon.
Assalamu alaikum.
Bhai ji, there's a condition. If you want to be in my vlog, you have to communicate only in English.
It depends. You're gonna pay me or not?
Not at all, Bhaiji. You will be paying for the lunch we are having now.
Okay, let's go.
Bhaiji, what are you offering me today?
You want the home cooked meal or the outside?
I'm just hungry. Anything would work. You eat already? You have a lunch?
No.
So what's the plan, Bhaiji?
You know, I'm on a dieting nowadays, so I don't prefer.
I don't believe you're on diet. I don't believe at all.
No. It's like only breakfast, and then we do the dinner thing at the end.
Okay, when you had your breakfast today? What time?
Around 12 o'clock.
Don't call that breakfast, that was a brunch. I always have a dream to have a parking here. I never got. So guys, I have parked my car in this parking. Alhamdulillah, I was lucky enough. I got a parking maybe like in 5 minutes. I didn't have to just take a round of entire Satwa. How about if I have a shawarma?
Yeah, you can have.
For the time being. One spicy shawarma.
Chicken shawarma.
A1. As I was very hungry, so I have ordered one shawarma.
Lemonade?
Sure, bhaiji. Why not? 2 gram lemon drink. So that's the shawarma is in this making for. Bhaiji, is he gonna put all the chicken in my shawarma? Bhaiji, why is he ripping off all the chicken? So finally, I've got my lemon drink, one spicy shawarma.
Special lemon drink.
Lemon drink to beat the heat. True.
I didn't have proper breakfast for the day.
Why?
I didn't want to eat paratha and all that in the breakfast. And there's no more option in Dera. You have shawarma veggie?
No veggie, thank you. What are your reviews about the shawarma? Is it good?
Everything.
That's JBR. That's Ain Dubai. You might have seen already. This is the most famous place of Dubai. That's our Bhaiya Ji. I'm very much thankful to our Bhaiya Ji that he bring me here. This is Blue Water Island, Dubai Marina. That's Dubai Marina, the most luxurious place of Dubai, you can say. And the most expensive as well.
This is a mini Moscow, I think.
Yeah, mini Moscow, because this place is famous for Russians. Once we had a cruise in a ship like that. And you know the best thing about this place is very peaceful. Oh my god, I'm just loving it.